All right, so this is what we have so far. If you can, this is the real demo part of it. Maybe you can still hear the little maniac, like the cymbalo action going. Now it sounds like a cross between like the cymbalo and Juice U. But here's the chorus. There's a kind of a smooth entrance into the chorus. Worked a lot on the drums, took way longer than it should have, but still that satisfactorily correct. The acoustic guitar is just there for Juice Newton effect and the layered. It'll be much punker as it goes on, kind of a lanky, dancey kind of punk thing going for. Let's see what happens.